I'm Chuck Collins. I live in Farmington Hills. I'm a precinct delegate, and my main concerns are health care.
Health care has been in the news every day for the last year. We want to make sure that every citizen, every resident has access to quality, affordable health care. In addition to that, we need to make sure that we keep Healthy Michigan in place for low-income residents to be able to buy affordable health care. It was a great success in Michigan. Our uninsured rate is down below 7% here in Michigan, so we need to make sure that that program continues. We also need to address the high cost of drugs that we get as part of our health care. Michigan has the fifth highest cost of prescription drugs. We need to do better. We need to make health care affordable, and we need to make sure that people have choice.